pray for you. We're doing it. I have to play this game. Yay, the series goes on. Can I beat this in 10 minutes? I have no clue. Oh yeah, this is red. Does red berries block off the monster? Oh god, that monster. I saw the monster. It's definitely gonna blend in it with every fucking thing. Found our first custard. Some janky ass. And I can't get them. I like this map so far. It's, I wouldn't say it's my favorite. It's definitely interesting. Started doubt it all of a sudden. And this janky ass place called a custard. I bet you these are. These, this is where all this janky ass custard were produced. And I have to go through this hole by collecting them. Work in this janky ass place, but whoever has worked in a janky ass place, I feel so bad. Seriously, you have to deal with fucking holes in the floor? Who knows who done it? Jacking the shit out of it. Goodness, who dies in the factory? Even worse, an abandoned one. What the fuck? fucking slobbery thing. Got fucking abandoned, and only so many Teletubbies just lived. So this probably was never a janky ass place. There's just something about this atmosphere that really gives me. My heart rate's over the roof. Yo, I am actually terrified. Like this. Like, seriously. This is terrifying. Would you be terrified if you had to play this game? In front of everybody who somehow finds this? Goddamn roof. Uh-oh. I don't think I can make it. This is probably gonna be a dead fucking... Uh-oh. Oh, no! Oh, no! It's been 10 minutes. I did as good as the cave. Fuck. Whatever. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.